Hello viewers, welcome to our channel. This is your Ravi Reddy. Today we will see how to make a sweet out of onions. Yes, I am saying onions. Never expected that we can also make a sweet out of onion. Yes, it is called Pyaz ka Halwa. It is a lost recipe from the Mughal era where they made sweet out of onions, garlic, tomatoes, etc. Take ghee. Heat it in a pan. I have taken 100 grams of ghee, to which I add 500 grams of grated onion. We can also make it with puree of an onion, but there in that case I will not be able to feel granules in my mouth once my halwa is ready. Now I cook it on moderate heat until the entire moisture from the onions is evaporated. Now the moisture from the onions is evaporated, and this is the minute we have to cook it carefully on very low flame until the ghee which we added oozes out from the onion. Now you all can see the color of onions started changing to golden brown. I can also smell the sweet flavor from the caramelized onions. Caramelized onions, they have a very unique flavor in the world. They go very well with gravies, they go very well with biryanis, and they can also become a very delicious sweet. Now you all can see onions started leaving ghee, and this is the minute. Either you can add 500 ml of milk and reduce it again, or you can add 250 ml of milk and 100 grams of koa. I add 250 ml milk, 100 grams of grated koa. And I add one number cardamom. And now cook browned onion nicely until the mixture becomes grainy. Now it's time to add 100 grams of sugar to it. Keep stirring it. Do not allow halwa to stick to the bottom. Now you all can see it has become into a thick paste. Now it is the time to reduce the temperature and cook it carefully. Do not allow halwa to stick to the base. Keep stirring it continuously until the entire halwa come to one place. Now you all can see the fat is coming out again from the halwa. So it is the time, it is ready. You mix it nicely, take the entire fat one more time. You all can see that halwa got a nice grainy texture to it. So this is the reason I told you to use a grated onion, not the pureed onion. Because now I eat halwa, I can feel grains of onion in my mouth. Now let's allow halwa to cool down little. Meanwhile, we'll cut some slivers of almond and pistachio. Now let's take it into a presentation bowl. And garnish it with slivers of almond and pistachio. Now let's taste it. I can feel a nice ghee roasted, very fine grains of onion in my mouth. Very tasteful, guys. Do try this lost recipe at your home. Be safe, stay healthy. This is your Ravi Reddy signing off. See you when I see you.